DeKalb County school bus drivers, parents, teachers, and students are speaking at the school board meeting tonight. They want the superintendent to rehire drivers who were fired after last month's sick out. Drivers called out sick to try to get better pay and retirement packages. The district fired 7 drivers who they say unlawfully encouraged and promoted that sick out.